this.
I almost have it though. Invisibility.
No, Mockins, we will not be
Okay.
logical.
Okay,
We
let's
will
do
not be
this.
logical.
Okay.
Zaph, with your consent, can I get inside you?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Past Heroes. I'll be your host, Mopkin78, for the last mini map episode, unknown data map, parkour, online craft, or Minecraft parkour, whatever the hell you want to call it, with the co-host, Tom, and Zaph.
Hey. That
I
really
was
didn't
like, which
work.
one do I say?
Screw it, let's just get on with it.
All right.
Just don't worry about it.
So, last two maps we have to do. I'm pretty sure we did biomes. If we didn't, well, whatever. Laboratory and retro, and we're saving retro for last.
Hooray for
Unless I already
laboratory.
did
Being the first thing
laboratory.
that happened, being the last to, I don't know.
Oh, God. Okay.
I think, did I already do laboratory?
Wait, what? Oh my god.
I already did laboratory.
So it's time for arcade?
Yeah.
I guess it's time for arcade.
Great, that was a great episode. Cool, we got through that
Really
quickly.
great, really great
That takes
start.
talent. Oh
I
yes,
think biomes. Let's
yes.
just do biomes. I don't know if I've already done this, but
Oh god.
I think biomes and
Oh
arcade.
god.
No, wait, I've done this. Whatever. Let's do it again. And then we'll do arcade, because then it's too short. I haven't played this in
This is
forever.
going so well.
Damn
Yeah,
straight. Oh,
people are conversing about how I have chat turned off. This is great.
He has chat turned off, I think. Oh. Oh, damn.
Oh, so close.
Oh, damn.
Yay, parkour.
What? Damn it. That's the key. If you didn't know, top tip with Tom to parkour, if you make a questionable sound as you jump,
You will make the
then
jump.
you have 30% more chance of making it.
All right, good to know.
That's a science fact. See, I didn't make a noise there and I fell straight off. Whereas now, see that was the
That
other 70%
30%,
bit.
yeah.
That was the other 70%. Oh yeah, you see science.
Science. Oh,
Probability
Zaph.
has never been my strong point. Oh.
You got this. I believe in you, Tom.
Ezio
God.
It's just a race between us. I
Entertaining.
jumped over it.
This is
said the same
entertaining.
thing right after.
Oh.
Frick.
Oh.
No.
Oh,
Oh my.
We will do this.
Kind of tempted to just like slash MC and then.
That sucked.
You son of a.
Rip.
Oh no!
You're
I'm
close.
gonna see if I can make it all without
How
stuff.
I did it was on the first one I jumped and then kind of went at this angle on the second one and then.
Oh! I am a
Hey!
god. I am a god.
Hate my life.
All right, feel yourself.
He still can't.
Yay.
Oh,
Yeah,
God.
so I did indeed do this one, but we'll roll with it. We'll just roll with it. And before laboratory takes us like 30 minutes.
Oh, right, I see. I see what I've got to do.
Not laboratory, I'm in the retro arcade.
So, wait, so you've already done this. Is this bit actually going into.
What? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Because.
Okay.
I think my original plan was to do like two maps every episode.
Right.
But I ended up doing three in one. And so there was just like
Oh.
one left. Or it was supposed to end up being two left, but math.
Math. True.
Did I just.
Oh, yes.
I'm dumb.
I did it. I did it. Are you proud of me now,
Alright.
Dad?
We should. I'll keep track of
Oh, God.
who makes what.
Damn it.
Who makes what?
TPO here,
Me.
Zoof. Try that again. So technically, Tom would be at one, I'd be at one, and Zoof would be at zero. Oh.
Effer.
It looked like Tom just kind of shoved you off.
I did nothing. Don't accuse me.
There you go. Alright, boom. Shabam.
damn it.
Shabam.
Come on, I got a brand new mouse mat the other day. This is meant to like, make you better at gaming.
This is meant
to help me get more aces in CSGO and do parkour in Minecraft.
Oh, I just...
Yeah, no, advertising campaign? 100% guaranteed to be better at parkour in Minecraft.
Yeah. And my, like, gunner optics so I can see better.
Is it like a mouse pad or...?
I got a mouse... yeah, it's a mouse mat. You know, the new Razer one that, like, lights up and stuff.
But is it essentially just like a mouse pad?
It's a normal mouse pad.
That just lights up and stuff. Alright, yeah. Zeus, get it on.
Oh, I see, guys. Discrimination. You're leaving me back here. What happened to, you know, back in Narm? You never leave a good man behind.
Jump
onto the side of cacti.
This is a very painful experience, guys.
Yeah, I was gonna say, surely that hurts. I've never
And you
seen...
can't shift on cactus, I forgot.
You know you get all those, like, parkour videos on YouTube, like the montages and that? You never see him running into cactus.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were talking about Minecraft parkour. I was like, where are you going with this?
Yeah, just like normal parkour. You never see him, like, falling on the side of cactus.
And then there's those dumb videos where people bike off a ramp and just fall into a huge cactus.
Yeah.
Oh, I keep thinking you can shift on the cactus. I cry.
Wait, what? Lag, skip, cheating.
Yeah, dang it, guys, I was hoping you wouldn't notice that.
Yeah, totally.
It's what happens when NCP tries to call you out on hacking. You hack source.
No, I'm on fire.
I saw Zaph walking over and I was like, oh no.
I was like, wait, what is this?
Now I've got like a fire overlay and I can't see.
Yeah, it happens. Oh. Jump from here. Zaph, are you using a texture pack?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
I think you're the only one named Zaph in this call. Ow.
No. What are you talking about?
I'm just kidding. But yeah.
Guys, you keep doing it better than me. I'm calling like aimbot and wall hacks.
Yeah, Zaph and I are using notice and auto shift. And auto sprint, of course. We can make 5 blocks jumps. Like exactly. Pros. Ow, man.
It's due to our many years of experience. Ooh. With hacks.
Good job, Tom. You made it.
This reminds me of the one in the Hive server in Spleg.
Slime ball.
Shut up.
That was one of the best moments of my entire life.
Why?
Tom, if you right-click the slime ball, you can get them to disappear.
You did. Oh no.
Yeah, I don't understand this slime blocks thing.
My acrobatic skill increased by 1.
You're just that pro.
Is that just the game being patronizing? Making me think I'm doing better, which in
no, in parkour,
me...
MCMO isn't disabled, so you can increase your acrobatics. And it's kind of a way to increase your acrobatics, in a sense. It was an accident / glitch that, or bugs, that turned into a purposeful thing. Because why not?
It kind of does make sense, because...
Yeah. Yeah. Someone was like, MCMO needs to be disabled, and I'm like, you know what? No, it doesn't.
No, this is cool. This is how people learn stuff.
Wait, do you even need to go on the tree? You're not supposed to actually go on the tree. I just realized that.
I know.
But, oh, were you not
going on that tree?
Was I the only one going on the tree?
Yeah. I did it the first time, and then I realized, because I saw Zapho do it. Like, I saw Zapho jump
every time. Every time.
I would have thought out of all people, you know, it's best.
I think I realized that in the other episode as well.
Mother effer.
Fire truck.
Yep. Mother fire truck.
Oh, mother fire truck. I bow down to you.
Mother of all fire trucks.
I hate everything.
I hate everything too.
Whose idea was this?
I don't know.
I don't know, man. I don't know. It's a really good question.
Okay.
Yes! We made it.
Fate hacks.
Fake fans.
Can Zaph do it? Nope! He grabbed onto it but fell down. Wrist and pep. Really, Mark? Rip and pepperonis. I can't speak.
And no! God damn it! Who made this map?
Known data.
Can we burn him at the stake, please?
Let's just burn him on his own parkour map.
Yeah. Time to this tree that we have to keep bloody climbing.
Zaph is struggling so hard. And then burn the tree down.
Have you seen that, the part? Oh my god.
Did you miss the slime block?
I just jumped on the tree.
And Zaph went over it.
No, but the Spleg map has a new lobby and it doesn't have the parkour anymore.
No!
Thank god.
No!
It still has the slime balls.
Oh. Yeah.
But yeah, we didn't talk about that.
Very much do talk about.
I wish I had that slime ball around about now, because this is frustrating.
Brutal. You're like a pixel away.
I need my. Oh my god! I just walked off.
All right, Tom. You want to have another go, or shall we?
No, last go. All
right.
I will do it.
We're not going to talk about the fact that I just cheated, right?
Okay.
Alright, come on 30%. Oh!
No!
Can I TP, please?
And the winner of that round is...
Oh, god damn it!
Cake.
Eat some chicken.
Tom, you can do the honors. Go in first.
Okay. Is Tom going first?
Yeah, Tom's going first. Leading the way. Okay. So this one I definitely have not played yet.
Ooh, this looks beautiful.
Welcome to Retro Arcade Parkour Map. Try and get to the end.
Try.
That's the point of most parkour maps.
Yeah, true.
Oh, phase. Oh, no.
A phase? Like phase through? I'd love to phase through everything and just... Great. You wouldn't have to open a door in your life.
What? What did I just do?
What did you just do?
I don't know.
Oh.
I think I've won life.
We just dropped someone.
Am I supposed to go?
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, I think we dropped Tom. We lost Tom.
I don't know. Did we? I think so.
Oh, yep.
Rip. Rip our toast. 2K15. Oh, of course they're gonna make this jump. Right, yeah.
I can't make this last heart.
Oh, he's not dead.
Tom's
he's
back.
Jumping. He's
Tom's
jumping.
Back. He's down.
He's, alive.
He's up, I mean. Crap.
He's alive.
Let me recall him.
Hello?
Hello!
Get a better internet.
There we go.
I agree.
Very much.
I don't know what happened. Damn it!
I can't make this last heart, and I'm just crying on the inside.
Yeah, me either.
Oh, I did it! Wait, no, not the last heart.
I'm inside some kind of
I can't
of
make the
apple.
Last heart either.
I'm inside some kind of apple.
Wait, Zaph, are you already on the next phase?
Yeah.
Man, bruh. Oh, there goes Tom again.
Beatbox, yo.
Boom, ch, boom. I can't beatbox.
Tom, go.
Oh, wow, what a beatbox. He dropped again.
He dropped it. Hey.
Hey, I see what you just turned my phrase into there. Tom? Is he crying or is that just Zaph laughing?
That was just me.
Let's try that again. Wait, Zaph, wait at the second chorus. Hello? Tom?
Hello.
I heard a beep. Oh, you're back.
Yeah. You know, like, I can still hear you. Like, when you think it's dropped, I can still hear you.
Oh.
Should we wait for Mipkins, possibly?
Please. Oh, are you both there?
Alright. Yeah.
I'll just TP. Where are the hearts?
Welcome!
Wow, you did that bit really quickly.
Yeah, I need to go back to the game. Here we go.
Oh, god damn it, I fell off. What? Are you...
Mate.
Oh my god.
Good job.
Oh, dear god.
So, does that mean point for me?
Yeah, yes. You finished first as well. Oh, there are barriers there. I'm like, what's going on?
I don't remember doing this bit. But, okay. Alright.
How do butts do you... Alright, well... I don't feel like trying. I will succeed. Good job. Oh man, this jump is oh my god! Why you do this? I feel like there's a barrier there, but then again, I feel like there's a barrier everywhere.
Even meant to go up there? Can we not just go over the flower?
No, you're supposed to go up there. Yeah, Zaph just made it.
Cheater.
Dang it, Zaph.
Probably.
Unfortunately, I saw him do it legit, but I would have called
him. Nah, he was hacking.
Definitely.
Yeah, just like me, I just hacked.
Magic carpet hacker.
Yep.
Oh, what the frick?
Wait, oh. Yeah.
What the frick? Dude, please. I feel like something's gone wrong, yeah.
Oh. There's people in the chat saying like, oh, where's Mopkins?
Yeah. Why am I such a...
He's parkouring.
There's Tactical Champion, who's like magical.
I was trying to put it, yeah, flying pigs can fly.
Wait, didn't he have that taken away?
What?
Magic carpet.
Yeah, but he gave it back. I wanted to say I was recording on Craft Parkour and tried to be like somewhat subtle about it, but it didn't work so well. I should just kind of be like, yeah, don't try to talk to me. I will come back when I'm back. But hey. People need a leader. Am I right?
Yes!
Tom, where... Oh, I was like, is that... Okay. How did you... Did you jump from here to over there?
Yeah.
Yes! Alright, Zaph.
He can do it.
Thank you.
Wait, oh.
I was like, wait a minute.
Oh, what the...
Oh.
Really?
As soon as I saw you jump, I was like, oh, there are barriers, but I was already jumping.
What? Yeah.
No, you can't jump from the top there.
This tactical champion...
Thanks, Unknown Data. I appreciate it.
What a guy.
Locked up.
Damn it! Team.
Oh my god, I'm crying. I'm not actually crying. I don't know why that's like a reflex thing to say.
I was gonna do that, but then you got in my way.
You got in my way, challenger. Finish him. I don't know what I just did.
Oh, god.
Zaph went over.
I just got 2 points, like, from that last two.
Wait, how... Oh, I was like, why are we over here again?
Oh, what? Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, I'm good at those. I'm MLG at those, mate. M9. Oh, yes!
I can't do that bit.
Yes! Oh, I'm up here. Yes. Get right, guys.
Oh, yes. Sweet.
Waiting for you. Who's gonna make it? Tom or Zaph? Or Tactical Champion? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
True.
This isn't Dragon Ball Z.
It isn't?
No, I fell!
Oh, crap.
I've gone back too. I'm on the way back here.
Could he not?
Yeah, I
fell. Damn it.
Oh, ripping pepperonis. Ripping pepperonis.
We're gonna be here forever.
You are going to be there for a very long time. I can't actually believe I made that last jump. Is Zaph gonna make it? Nope.
The barriers here. Huh.
Oh god.
Who's gonna make it? Is Zaph gonna make it? Nope. Is Tom gonna make it? Yes, he is!
Oh, god damn it, Tom.
Alright, TP Zaph.
Aha!
frick's sake.
Oh, god damn it. I keep not sprinting.
That jump is. I don't know how you. How do you make this jump, Zaph? How did you do that?
It's easy.
Hacks. It's not easy peasy lemon squeezy. More like easy peasy lime and you.
Lime and.
Lime and you.
Lime and mime. I jumped!
I did the same thing!
My voice. I jumped over it. Oh man. Tom, we're lost causes. Zaph, did you make it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. I feel like Zaph secretly just kind of won both of these.
Yes.
Did you make it?
No!
I know you didn't. Oh yes. My life is a grand accomplishment. Oh, there's still another level. Oh, wait, Zaph, wait for us at the beginning.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
You can do it.
No,
believe in you.
Please
self.
Let me through. I can't do it.
Oh, my goodness. This is... Oh, man. You must...
Dear me.
This is so treacherous, Zaph. How did you do this? Your second try, I think. Or was it your first? It was your first or second. Or third. Maybe it was your third. Maybe it's fourth.
Oh, oh. No!
Oh, it's up for two.
The one and the only Zaph.
Zapharoni.
Yep.
Tom and I are just dying over. I did it.
I hate everything.
Alright. It's the final chance.
Oh.
Oh my god, that did not happen.
Oh!
I cry every time.
That was skill, that I did that first time.
Did you do it? Alright, I can finish with that hell. Alright.
Oh my god.
Zaph is already on the next course. What? Mate.
Yep. Hacks, yo.
Mate plus.
Oh, what the? No, I will not accept that.
That just happened. Whatever just happened, Zaph. Accept it. Gotta go Sanic fast! Yeah, you do!
Hey, everything!
Gotta go faster, 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 Sonic X. Oh, is this like around the pole jump? Oh, yes, it is. No, it isn't. Crap. Wait, Zaph, where do I go?
Yeah, you'd like to know that, wouldn't you?
I would. I hate you.
Oh, yes. Yes.
I went. Tom and I. We both went completely the wrong way. Sonic X.
I remember watching that.
Oh man, that was like top-notch TV show. All right, I gotta raise that 30% chance. Nope. Nope. Boom. Oh, yeah, it works. Boom. Boop.
I feel like level.
Sorry?
I feel like you should have speed or, like, jump boost on this level. In order to make that final jump.
That would just make it absolutely, like...
It's like there's just a fraction.
Fraction of a second, or 1 second speed.
Oh.
I'm gonna hold my breath.
I can't do this jump now. Oh my god. Kill me.
How about... No!
No, please don't make me suffer.
So, that final jump is, like, kind of impossible.
Oh no! Oh.
At Mipkins.
My hand is really starting to hurt now.
My head is starting to hurt.
No! Oh my god! I can't get onto the bloody roof now. My hand hurts too much from just like constantly mashing like W and... Oh my god, no, I hate every... Wait, what? Oh. Oh. Ah. My hand is really, really hurting.
Alright, confirmed, holding your breath doesn't help.
Have you been holding your breath?
So, Mark.
Yeah, the jump has to be possible.
Yeah.
Okay, you, yeah. Whoa, we made it, guys.
Whoa.
Look at that.
Yeah,
whoa.
Totally.
Whoa, what was that jump cut? What?
Jump cut? Who needs jump cuts these days?
Why is that?
Look at that convenient staircase that just, like, magically appeared. Whoa.
Yeah, whoa.
How
did look at not see that?
Would you look at that?
Yeah.
Am I the only one who still sees this?
That's tactical.
No.
Yeah, no, I see it.
It's not tactical.
Oh, well, magic carpet's glitchy. Okay.
Yay, we won!
Woo.
Congratulations! We did it, guys!
Yeah!
Hey.
I don't know what the hell that was, but that pathway will stay there forever.
Will it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, any last words, you guys? I think that'll finish up.
Follow me on Twitter.
Buy his art.
Sorry.
Both of you just plugged Tom.
Yeah.
That's great. And don't forget to check out 16-bit Tom.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's all we're doing. No, in fact, cut out the rest of the like 20 minutes or whatever this. It's just like this last 30 seconds. That's the whole video.
Or just us, just us failing and then.
Yeah.
Definitely. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Right. There's a guy named Lachlan. Clearly doesn't exist. This is awkward.
Oh, he's so cool.
Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. We've been your hosts, Mobkin78.
I'm Tom.
I'm Zaph, and there's two of me and Luke. But, oh, hey.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching and have a good one. God damn it, I can't outro, man. I can't outro.